Okay, na? So 1.66 into, so 1 by Avogadro number, it becomes which one? 1.66 into 10 power minus 24, not 24. Okay, so it is in grams, then it is in kg, 1.66 into 10 power minus 27 kg. So the final conclusion of 1 AMU equals to, so 1.66 into 10 power minus 24 grams, or 1.66 into 10 power minus 27 kg. So this about the first one is what? Atomic mass definition, average atomic mass, then 1 AMU. Next one is gram atomic mass.